Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, how to set Task Manager default startup tab in Windows May 10, 2019 update. Task Manager default startup tab is processes. Click Options, click Set Default tab. You can change performance, app history, or anyone. Change to app history. Default startup tab is changed. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.